photographer dies scuba diving. Gavin Anderson, who was an award-winning underwater photographer, was diving in the Firth of Clyde when sadly he got into difficulties and was later pulled unconscious from the water. He was quickly taken to hospital, but died a short time later. Gavin's work had just featured in the launch of Scuba Diver Asia Pacific. In fact, in the first issue, one of Gavin's photographs graced the front cover, to which he was very proud, even mentioning it on his website the day before the incident. Mark Evans, who runs Scuba Diver magazine, was going to call Gavin to congratulate him on how well received his photos had become at Scuba Diver Asia Pacific, and he said that sadly he would never be able to make that phone call. Once again, this just proves no matter how long you've been diving, accidents can happen. We all have a responsibility to make sure all our kit is functioning before the dive, that we are fit and able, and we all have to look out for one another. It is always sad when we lose such a talented diver like Gavin, but the best way to remember him or anyone that sadly dies scuba diving or free diving is to keep on doing it. In fact, explore even more of our wonderful oceans. Our thoughts are with the Anderson family. We are an online dive store serving the UK and the world for all your diving equipment needs. So why not visit us at simplyscuba.com or click the box on your screen?